So don't worry, I believe God will move you into the house.
Yes,
there's a new place that God will move. From now on, let me tell you, don't tell anyone about your life. The people that are witching you is the people of your family. Like, you see me, I know the witching myself. You can never be witched by someone. You know, when we were growing up, they used to tell us you would be witched by your neighbor. You know, we were hating our Umaki for nothing. And Umaki, they don't even have a problem. Butata shihu, shihu butata. Butata wanamu. You will never prosper until you know what your enemy. So God will give you grace. From today, when you do something, don't tell anyone. I did. Where's your mom at home? Don't even tell her also. Go to my mom, you must catch mama by surprises. You know? Because mama, when you tell her something, she can be excited. She tell her to romp him. She can, whatever you're telling her, she can end up speaking to romp him. Unaware. You know, by mistake. Because our mothers can be excited. Ne? You know, like what is happening on your progress? No one is doing this. No one is living the life you're living. You understand me?
Yeah.
So now they're looking at you here, they're watching you. You say, ah, mama, I bought a car. Ah, mama, I'm staying where? I'm staying in Centurion. It's a nice place. You think people will be happy? So please,
from today,
when you do something, you rather come to church. You see, if God gives you a car, you rather come to church. If you go home, don't tell them. You drive your car there quietly. You park it on the gate, you open the gate, you enter nicely.
Yes,
when they see your car, they say, you've got a new car. You say, thank you, Jesus. God has given me a new car. They won't do anything. But if you tell them before time, you'll see some attacks that you'll never see. I'm telling you. percent of the problems we have today are caused by people we know. How many people today are married, are dead, buried, killed by the people that they were close to? How many? Let me tell you one issue. The issue is that when you people grow up like this, parents, they start to compare children. Some of your relatives, they thought their children would be better than you. Now the things are the other way around. The children you never thought they can prosper, they're the ones that are prospering. So you think those people will be happy. They can't. They have to attack you. You know? More especially that, you know when you grow up, you've got uncles that are educated, these that are educated. Those are the people that they think their children will be better than you. But because God is God, He will do things in a different way.
Amen.
You'll be surprised that the same children that you were looking up to, you thought they will make it in life, they're the ones that are suffering the most. Because I'm speaking about you. I'm sure you're hearing that. I'm telling you, I know what I'm saying. Because, Lena, you people, from that place called Zirastia, you people here, you are the only side where you're suffering a lot.
Don't cry.
You're the only side that was suffering. But the other parts of the family, they were doing sharp. But where are their children now?
They are the ones suffering.
You people, you don't know how God works, I'm telling you. The eyes of God are always looking at these ones that grow up with pain, problems, That's where God is looking. Now look what they do now. When they realize that these are the children that will prosper, they come, say, fuck! With 5 bread. The stomach becomes big. Now she doesn't know where she got the 5 bread from. Now the 5 bread is busy growing. It's the same people who thought their children would be better. Don't know which is. I'm telling you. I'm saying this because you grew up exactly like me. People there in my family, they thought, you know, the other side is where prosperity will come. Oh, God will bring prosperity to the poorest. Now she's working a good job. She has got a car. She has got a house. But look at the other side. And she's even building a house. At home there. We're trying to build a house. Now, you think they'll be happy. Look what they do. They hit her with 5 bread. They know that even if she get married, where is she going to get children from? Every night when you sleep, a man is coming. Paul man is coming to sleep with you every night. Who's doing that? Who's doing that? The same people who had the wrong mentality of thinking the poor ones will be poor forever, not knowing that God has got a plan. The word of God says God, he has got a plan all the time. So now if God can bring you this far, it's like I'm prophesying and guiding at the same time. If God can bring you this far, let us see what will happen to these Egyptians.
Amen.
Amen.
Let us see. I want to see. Even me, I want to see. Because all of you here, you've got Egyptians. All of you. There's an Egyptian in your life. You know, they are busy after you like this. They want to see where you'll end.